Today here we show about how to allow camera access on your TikTok account in your iPhone. First of all, launch the App Store and search for TikTok. If you still not installed, then do it and open it. Here you can see more information about TikTok. Now open the TikTok. Here you can watch the video from your followings. Scroll down to watch more videos. If you create your own video, then tap on plus. Next, here tap on allow access to camera. Here tap toggle on next to the camera to allow access camera in TikTok. Now we will go to TikTok and check the camera is truly worked or not. Next, tap on plus to check the camera. Here you can see that camera is truly worked. Video shoot is continued. If you want to not allow the camera, then launch the settings on your iPhone. Here scrolling down and find TikTok application. Tap on it to open. Now tap toggle off next to camera. And also again tap toggle on next to camera to allow access camera. Repeat this process for allow access to camera.